Three, two, one. What up, what's going on, ladies and gentlemen? It's your boy, Jess Man. If you guys haven't heard already, I believe by the time this video goes live, you guys should have already known that Road to the Playoffs dropped today. A lot of new content that came out. Ton of new cards. Ton of new, sets. There we go. Ton of new solos. Just a lot of things. Damn near all the content that was released throughout the beginning of the year has just been doubled. And let's go ahead and take a look at the content that's dropping. So it's time to hit the road again in Madden Ultimate Team. The playoffs are coming, and every team, every player is fighting for a seat on the bus. We commemorate this journey with one of the biggest content drops of the year. Ride along with us as we take the road to the playoffs. Important program will roll out, will be staggered Tuesday, Friday of this week. Check back for daily blog updates. So right here we have road-based player drops. NFL players have used the first half of the season to get better, stronger, more agile. The same can be said for our Ultimate Team as we drop a ton of new road to the playoff goals and elite-based players in the game. As you can take a look, we see Freeman in the back there. We got Bernard. We got Norman. We got Ansa. So definitely a ton of base elites. The road to the playoffs are going to be dropped to Madden Ultimate Team, which is should definitely help our chances of pulling elites since more elites are being added to the game. We scroll down below and it lets us know that season vets will be updated as well. New season vets are being added to the redemption set. Take your talents to season mode to earn season pro collectibles needed to add them to your squad. Unless you freeze like me every single playoff game and you can never win these badges. Those are for you guys who don't freeze. So right here, dual style solos. This is what I'm excited about. The popular dual style solo challenges and master set have returned to Road to the Playoffs. Add all dual style collectibles earned from style driven solo challenges to earn a 94 overall Nick Manigold and a 94 overall Geno Atkins. Even though it says Geno Atkins, looks like the photo is of Gerald McCoy. So I'm sure that right there is just a little mess up right there. But nonetheless, 94 overall Manigold and 94 McCoy, both of those guys will be the highest overall at their position. Last year, I believe we got 95 Kerrigan and 95 Pouncey. So this year, still two new players that are highest overall at their position. Actually, McCoy ties with 94. Don't tell me. Glover. I want to say Theo Ratliff, the freaking basketball player. What's wrong with me? Right here we have the path travels is an experience, but more important is the journey it takes to get there. Players, coaches, and teams all go through a journey on their way to the ultimate prize. Your second journey will be filled with crazy last-minute finishes and treacherous weather conditions. Endure the journey too and be rewarded with the 91 overall rookie standout Amari Cooper with dual styles. Look how glitchy this card looks. 95 speed, 6'1". And you get them as a reward for finishing the second journey that they're going to go on ahead and drop. So that right there is going to be a glitch. We scroll down below, and this is what everybody's excited about. Follow the signs to Road to the Playoff success. Add new Road to the Playoff players and Road to sign collectibles here in a variety of ways to earn awards ranging from Road to the Master collectible to a Road to the Playoff pack to a 94 overall signature player. Signature players will offer attribute boost to all the players who accompany them on the field. So you see right there, 97 Tony Gonzalez, 98 Edward Theodore Manello Reed. That right there is two cars that are just going to be sought after heavily by the community. I mean, an amazing route running catching tight end who is just damn near a receiver who's a goon. And Ed Reed, who is one of the greatest ball hawking safeties to ever play the game. Definitely look forward to. Does that say +2 hit power on his card, though? +2 hit power? Edward Reed is going to have +2 hit power to the squadron, huh? That definitely helps. So you scroll down below, and it says team MVPs. As the NFL season wears on, the players are grinding their way to the playoffs. Team leaders and team MVPs emerge to lead their team to the potential greatness. We recognize those committed to taking their teams to the top. Add player badges, a team road sign collectible, and two journey two collectibles. And you can go on ahead and get these MVPs. So definitely looking forward for this as well. Ton of new, MVP players. Obviously, 32 of them are going to be released. And a lot of them are going to be highest overall or tied for highest overall. Like the highest overall position we have right now is left guard and right guard. And left guard 92 Hutchinson, right guard is Yanda. and both of those positions should have a 93. Running backs, there's plenty of running backs. So, you know, like I see Mark Ingram right there. You know, the running back shouldn't be too expensive since there's so many running back options. But, you know, still, we don't have higher than a 93 at left outside linebacker. Or, you know, we only have 194 overall cornerback in the games. So, you know, a lot of these MVP cards are going to be expensive because they're going to be, you know, some of the higher overall cards in the game. And same as last year when you get the Roadmaster set. Like last year, you got 96 ET3. This year, you got 96 Tom Brady. And this card looks amazing. 99 throw power, 96 short, 100 medium, 93 deep, 61 speed. The card looks absolutely Gucci. He looks absolutely Gucci. 96 will make him the highest overall quarterback in the game. So I definitely look forward to getting this card. Whew, a lot of new content coming your way, fellas. That's the end of the video, man. Hopefully you guys enjoyed. It's your boy, Jess. We're going to go ahead and have you signing out. Peace.